$1,000 in games. I want $1,000. I'd take $1,100 American, obviously. Not Canadian. Canadian, I want like $1,300 Canadian. Because it's, I want something because it's hash info of Xbox, right? I have games too, other games, like digital games. I haven't even used the codes yet. You can have those as well. $300 in digital codes, probably. I got a bunch of digital codes from people that just didn't. I don't know, you sent me digital codes in the mail. Those games really aren't for me, so I thought I'd, you know, try to make something off of it. Well, it's gonna be plenty right there. So I definitely have to get out of here in like the next few. I'm just gonna pretty much put this all together here. I'll up and drop that. Some of this. This bit of that, you know what I'm saying? Before you know it, we're up to the top. Well, not the top, but we're gonna put the cream of the crop. We rise to the top. We never eat a pig because a pig is an animal. Plunk. Plunk. Next. Yeah, I can't wait for this one. This one's gonna be, like, I mean, I got so many I can't wait for, but wow. You live and learn, eh? Wow, this stuff peels your skin right off. Like, literally, come and I don't have weak skin or nothing like that. That's incredible. Oh my, I can hardly pull my fingers apart. Let me squish this together. I had cut my fingernails today. I was going to cut them yesterday, but we didn't have time. We were busy. Eating lentil soup. If you enjoyed this episode of Sharts, please tune in next week when I shart again. Stay tuned for more great shart videos.